Agua Verde used to be a national park.
Kinda wild that a resort's been built here. Santa Blanca must have a whole host of connections in the government.
No one said. To Blanca, I can bet you money where the hotel's putting its waste. Right in the damn lake.
I guess we shouldn't go swimming. I asked Pat Qatari to send us a vehicle.
This vehicle is perfect for you, no?
Buckle up, people.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just cause that one time?
Estás en Radio SP.
Santa Blanca bless us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. When Adam ate of the fruit of the tree of knowledge.
Ready? Fire.
Copy.
And for this.
There might be some intel around here. We got company. Stay sharp.
Yo, two cartel gunmen.
I don't see him.
Over there, near that crate of comm gear.
Drone is airborne.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine
gun. Number three.
Right by the container.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm seeing two narcos here, near the food container.
That's 10 targets.
Roger that. Move it. Roger that. Target marked.
Open fire.
Kill confirmed.
All right, breathe easy.
Tango down. Their LT is trying to run.
Any ideas, boss?
favor, sáquennos, abra la puerta. Si me saca de acá, tendrá mi agradecimiento eterno.
Target down.
Vamos, brother, haga su trabajo.
Pensé que no iba a encontrar municiones por aquí.
Esto es justito lo que quería. Comidita para las armas.
That LT is getting away.
We've got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move. Quédate quieto.
That was messy as shit.
You better start talking, asshole.
I got you, Bato. Just don't tell nobody where you heard this shit.
Or is it one of these floaters that hangs around right below the surface of the water?
Pues sí, Papacito, it is true. He has constructed for us a fully submersible craft that will be completely invisible to radar and satellite imaging. It is a working prototype, and within weeks, we may have these submersibles exporting our product to Mexico and Europe.
And the question everyone is asking, will these new narcos of the bathroom?
In serio? No.
Ahí lo tienen! The truth straight from the lovely lady's mouth. And now, back to the music that makes your culo bounce up and down.
Spotted a Sicario leader. He looks kind of skittish, ideal for spreading a little fear.
I got a third target. I got another. That's five. I got a target carrying submachine guns. There's another one. That's 10.
to kill.
That was fucking close.
Target down. Easy. Come in.
Get the cover. Move.
Pendejo's no threat to anybody.
That's a kill. Coopere todo saldrá bien.
We're clear.
Are you afraid? Because you ought to be. Not because I might gut you and send you walking home with your intestines in your hands, but because I'm here to destroy your world. Santa Blanca will fall, will burn to ash, will crumble to dust. Go ahead. Tell your compas if they survive. There's no place to run.
Aguanten! Aguanten! Don't hurt me! Neta, tranquis!
Say goodbye to your reputation, tough guy.
Qatar's people are gonna be laughing about this for a long time.
Target down.
Clear over here.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
We're gonna be kind to everybody with the hangover, and we're gonna play something nice and gentle next. Let's chill out with the non-stop block of Bossa Nova.
That's a kill.
We poked the hornet's nest.
Deploying drone.
Camp settling down. They must think we've... Okay, we're still good.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Tango down. Target down. Marking target. Watch the background.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Taking a shot.
Hostile down.
All right, breathe easy. Oh, here we go.
The lieutenant's trying to escape. Fire, fire, fire. Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to drop bodies to trash the place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker.
Pinche cabrón!
You better start talking, asshole.
I got you, Bato. Just don't tell nobody where you heard this shit.
Tango down. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Demo is primed and in place. I got the C4 primed. There's a cartel metal over here.
Breaks a poor thug's heart to lose this. Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
Hola.
We need to send a message that Carzita's resort isn't the safe haven the cartel claims it to be. Hit the casino. Tear the place up and frighten the customers. I want them on the next plane out of Bolivia.
No need to stress these people out. Keep the guns down.
Frag out.
Fuck, that was a civilian, dumbass.
Frag out.
Is there any reason we can't just fake a chemical spill or something to get people out of that casino?
We need to do more than just give the casino a bad day of business. We have to make it a place where nobody wants to go.
Dead bodies tend to do that. Get down.
Down. Building is wrecked. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offer. This sure as hell should get Carzita's attention. Now, we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
guns down. These people see too many as it is. Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Drone is up. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Sniper up in the tower. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Hostile down.
We got tangos. Danger close.
The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
I got a narco over here, next to the HQ building.
I can't see squat. A drone's being jammed. I see a second target. I got a third. Go down.
Hey, we got a narc. by the HQ building. Fucking guy's got an 80.
Marking a captain.
I got one narco. Up, right jammies. By the mortar.
Got a target carrying submachine guns. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Aquí hay algo raro.
Back it up. They're gonna see you.
He's history.
Heads up. Narco with a submachine gun.
Yo, I got a weapons case here.
I got a generator over here. I got a Sicario over here.
Tell me where. That's a kill.
Open fire. We got a sniper.
Got eyes on the captain.
They're heading this way.
That's a kill.
They're on alert. We got more targets for you. Side.
Awesome. I can put this to use. Got the location of a rebel radio transmitter that's been shut down. Let's go help them get their message out.
Directly to your local Santa Blanca organization. Marcos, we can defeat the rebel enemies.
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something.
Deploying drone. Can't see squat. The drone's being jammed.
Frag out. Come a mierda, culeros.
They got no juice. The drone's fucked up, jamming us.
pisses me off seeing all these supposedly legit businessmen coming to Bolivia to schmooze with Santa Blanca.
I don't think they always have a choice. Like in our line of work, sometimes we have to do business with folks who aren't so cuddly.
You're thinking of Napoleon.
Who?
He was this Afghan warlord we used to work with. We got to calling him Napoleon because he was so short.
We delivered that fucker a lot of money and he kept giving us Taliban corpses. But shit, that guy was brutal. I mean, like salt in the battlefield brutal.
He was so short, you just wanted to put him... in your pocket. But not in a cuddly way.
Kind of like a lizard or something.
Yeah, a bearded lizard.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.